Not quite yet. We've got to be careful of what's going on down there, whispered Pinocchio. Stromboli had just opened the door to Minella's dressing room. What the bleeding heck? They've escaped, shrieked Stromboli, trying to climb up onto the table, which immediately gave way under his weight. He lay there, struggling to prise off the wooden box, which had fallen on his head, and the chair legs that had stuck around his middle. Minella and Pinocchio shuffled down the tiles on the roof, throwing the strings over the gutter and making their way down the outside wall of the building. Bye, old theatre. You never see me dance again. Nor me, laughed Pinocchio, and asked where Minella would go now. Home, she sighed. Minella lived on an island out at sea, but had no idea how to get herself there. Stromboli had blindfolded her, hidden her in the hold of a boat, and then taken her in a box to his puppet theatre. Come on, let's go down to the beach, said Pinocchio, taking Minella by the hand. The sea was dark, and there was a heavy swell of waves rolling in. It was full moon, and the yellow glow reflected a path of light on the water, right out to an island a long way away. That's where I live, but how am I going to get there? My mum and dad have been waiting for me so long, they may well think I'm dead. The stars lit up the long beach, strewn with shells and driftwood, sticking up out of the sand. Three large logs had washed up on the shore and lay splashing gently at the water's edge. Look, Minella, we can tie them together into a raft, which we can paddle over to your island. Minella's eyes lit up like stars. Maybe she'd soon be home. But surely Pinocchio had to hurry home as well. Since my dad's had me missing for this long, a little while longer won't hurt. Come on. Minella and Pinocchio rolled up the logs up the sand and tied them together with the strings they still had with them. Look over there, Pinocchio. An old paddle has washed ashore. It must be our lucky day. They pushed the raft out into the water and took turns to paddle along the path created by the reflected moon, getting closer and closer to Minella's island.